warning for people near the University of Arizona campus on a case of reported sexual abuse. U of A police say it happened this morning around 9 near the 1500 block of East Speedway. A female student was walking when a man came up behind her and touched her. The student ran away and the suspect ran north on Cherry Avenue. Here is a sketch of the man described as Hispanic, mid-40s, salt and pepper hair. He's about 5'5 to 5'7, stocky, and he wore a Boston Red Sox hat.